Hello, darlings. You've all heard of Marilyn Monroe. Some of you know Bridget Bardot. Well, now it's time for the Cognac Show. I said Cognac, ooh, ooh. I said Cognac, ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm a bubbly blonde, fabulously dressed to impress. One of a kind girl, I was brought into this world wrapped up in pearls. I love to mingle, though my husband reminds me I'm not single. I meet and greet both the famous and the elite. I ride in limousines, drinking the finest champagne, wearing furs, dazzling diamond jewelry. A girl can't complain. I live the upscale life, dining in the front, eating the best caviar for free. And no matter how much I enjoy myself, they can't charge me.
Next, could the thing you loved most as a kid make you millions as an adult?
I needed to have something to keep me entertained, so I started collecting teapots.
Hello, darlings. Welcome back to Cognac's Corner. I'm Cognac Willa Lane, and I am here with Ms. Tracy Stern, the lady who talks all about tea.
Yes. I have many tea titles.
Yes, you have many tea titles, and today we're here at your book signing. Tell my audience, what inspired you to write this book?
Well, this book is my second book. It's called Tea Party. My first book's Tea Party, and this book's called Tea for You. I always feel that everything I do is about a tea party, so it's always been really fun, and I love bringing people together. So this book is really special because this is the book that you actually get to blend your own teas. So I wrote this book so everyone else at home can enjoy tea the way I do. So I'm giving all my secret recipes.
You're giving away all your secret recipes, but tea is a very important thing. It's very beneficial to one's health.
Yes, absolutely.
Tell my audience about that.
Well, there's many antioxidants in tea. There's lots of health benefits, polyphenols, a lot of beautiful things for women that happen with drinking tea is that their hair, skin, and nail glow because you're ingesting the tea, so it's an internal thing that happens. It's not just like a topical appearance. That you can use tea for so many things. If you want shiny hair, you spray your hair with a little bit of tea.
Really? I never knew that.
No, in the summertime also when you're sunburned and you spray tea in a jar, you just pour tea and then spray it on your skin. It levels the pH balance and it takes the burn away. So there's many beautiful things. I put tea in my bath to soften the skin, to also tighten the skin so you don't have cellulite, ladies. That's a good thing.
It even cures cellulite.
It's been noticed to make a slight difference, so be caffeinated part of it.
Now, Tracy, you're not from New York. You're from the South. Am I right about that?
I'm from Florida, yes.
You're from Florida.
I'm from Florida. This is from Florida.
I love what you're wearing, by the way. That's a beautiful dress. Tell my audience, who is the designer?
The designer is unknown because it's a vintage find that I did on a Palm Beach journey.
It looks very, very Palm Beach.
Yes.
Very Palm Beach.
Yeah, but in the South, a lot of women love to entertain with tea. They set the table, and they're the hostess, and that's what I love about the tea is that it's always a party, and you always get to set the table and entertain.
It's always a tea party, darling.
It's always a tea party.
And I hope I dressed appropriately for a tea party. You think
Absolutely.
I did?
You would have been great at we do a Manhattan's tea party where every woman, they come and they put the most beautiful hats on and gorgeous
jewelry.
So it's always fun to dress up, and that's, you're perfect.
Tracy, how many cups of tea do you drink a day?
Oh, that's a great question. I probably drink about 4 pots of tea.
4 pots of tea a day?
Yes, I do. Well, some is for slimming. I have a slimming beauty tea. I drink a decaffeinated tea in the evening. It's called the Society Hostess.
Well, I need to sleep, so I would need that.
You need the Sleeping Beauty then.
I need the Sleeping Beauty tea.
And then there's the natural beauty. There's so many different teas for all different reasons. So I cover all of that in one day.
You cover that all.
All of that in one day.
Tell my audience, what is your favorite tea? You must have a favorite.
My favorite tea is the Lover, and that's my latest blend. It's a chai tea blend base, and I added cacao and chocolate. So with that, with steamed milk is the most wonderful drink. It's a dessert in a cup.
It sounds marvelous. Yeah, it really does. Now tell my audience, what is the title of this book?
This book is called Tea for You, and it's really how everyone else gets to blend tea and drink tea and have fun with it like I do. You can make bath tea. You can make a chai mouthwash. That is so great.
A mouthwash?
Yeah, it's too.
You're just too amazing, Tracy. You're too amazing. Tell my audience, is there a website that they can go to find more information about you and your special teas and the book?
Yes, the website's called www.salontea.com, and I also have a tea party CD. So you can push this in your CD player and have a tea party anytime with a cup of tea.
With a cup of tea.
Yes.
Well, I want to thank you very much for that interview, darling.
Thank you, Cognac. You're stunning and beautiful.
You're going to give me a kiss goodbye.
Yes. Mwah.
We'll be back in a moment, darlings, with more celebrity interviews and more tea coming up. Pink champagne kisses.
Start spreading the news. You're leaving today. Tell him, Frank, I want to.
Hello, darlings. Welcome back to Cognac's Corner. I'm Cognac Willa Lane, and I am here with this very important writer and blogger. And she's going to introduce herself to the camera.
Hi, I'm Tia Walker from the Quest for It, celebrity lifestyle blogger. And Quest for It covers fashion, media, and lifestyle. It used to be art, fashion, and media. Now we changed it to fashion, media, and lifestyle.
Why did you change that?
Because we found that our readers, although they like art a lot and they're great appreciators of art, that we want to kind of encompass a lot more people. And we found that most of our particular readers were not into the art as much as we thought they would be.
Tell my audience, this has been a very busy year for you, a very stressful year for you. Do you want to share with my audience or highlight some important things that you'd like them to know?
Sure. Well, we're here tonight for Tracy Stern's book signing, which is Tea for You. And I think it's really important because I myself am not a drinker anymore, and I don't eat meat, no dairy, no wheat, things like that. So this is probably one of the better events for me to be at because it kind of calms me down, relaxes me. And last year I was dealing with an illness. I had breast cancer, and everything has been kind of like an about face for me. Made a lot of changes, dietary changes. Try to do the lifestyle changes, not as much work, you know, like more relaxing and more rest. But it's hard.
It's hard. And especially the industry that we're in too.
Yeah.
It can be very stressful.
It's extremely stressful. So, you know, to be here tonight is really important for me because Tracy Stern is, she's an emblem of class and social
graces.
And Tea for You is her second book. And everybody's here tonight celebrating that second book, and she's about to do the signing as we speak. And I just like to be involved with projects like this and like to come out and cover things like this that are, you know, part of society, but that are also kind of, not me. I mean, her book is about how people can make tea and how it can relax you and the different mixes you can do. And I like things like that. I like things that are for everybody, that are
the
lifestyle.
Pots of tea she drinks a day. Ay vey. I'd be in the bathroom all day long. Terrific. You
and
really
do,
darling. I don't want to jinx you, but
you
look beautiful.
Thank you.
You look healthy.
Thank you.
And I'm so glad that everything is going well for you.
Yeah,
tell my audience the website, darling.
Website is thequestforit.com. It's thequestforit.com.
You want to give me a kiss goodbye?
Yes. Thank you.
We'll be back in a moment, darlings, with more celebrity interviews and more tea.
For the Cognac Show. And the Cognac. Fallacy dressed to impress. One of a
kind girl. I was brought into this world wrapped up in.
This has been a Crybaby Productions, darlings.